and Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt ass. Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. Nope. Couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test-related.
There's nothing down there. Oh, okay. Looks like I got it over there. Now. Right. I think I know. Yep, I know. Geronimo! Just missed it! How did I miss?
Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt... Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when you found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. Nope. Couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test related.
I'm so confused. Everything that's happening to me is confusing at this moment right now. I have no idea why this is working, but I might have to now. Yeah, because that's not making it.
Thank you.
there's a thing blocking it. Does anybody notice that? Has anybody noticed that? Because I haven't. It must be up in the control room. Lever somewhere in here. No. It's label control room. No, it's not. Down there is. Let's see a way to get up there. And there is. Okay. This problem's taking a whole different turn now. There we go. I'm sure plenty of people that are ever watching this probably know. Chapter 7.
Did anything happen while I was out?
No. Well, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. So, I had a lot of fun in that episode. I barely got anywhere. So, see you boss in the next video. Bye.
Ow!
That hurt.
Ow!
Die.
Without you, I don't know.